ロブスターのチリソース、ロブスターのチリソースで、今回は愛媛のイオカン、そうイオカンで、あのイオカンの甘酢の甘みと酸味と香りを使った辛いだけじゃなくてそういうチリソースを作ります。
So it's like a chili sauce, product from Ekimen for Iokan. Iokan is like a citrus fruit, kind of like a mandarin, but it's got a different sort of like acidity to it. So he's making a chili sauce with that acidity, that kind of like sweetness to it, something a little bit different from like just regular chili sauce. So throughout Japan, there's all sorts of different types of like cuisine, well, ingredients that you can find. Like for example, in Ekimen they have citrus fruits. In other places they'll have sake or wine or something. So.
No, 日本のその良さも表現した四川料理を。シドニーの食材と一緒にして、イチゴを購入したの。
So, in a similar way to Paul, he wants to kind of like combine the greatness of Australian ingredients and Japanese ingredients and kind of like mix those cultures again.
So, what Australian ingredients?
オーストラリアの食材としては何が使われているんですか?
Lobster
is Australian.
とか洋食とか中華とかジャンルにとらわれず、まだ続けたい。今は今回の僕のテーマって日本とそのオーストラリアの交流、食材だけじゃなくて今回オーストラリアのチームと一緒にしてるじゃないですか、作ってますよね。で今便利な時代なんで本当にたくさん食べて経験してほしい。
So don't be so like caught up in just like the genres of food like Australian, Chinese, Japanese and kind of just like feel everything differently. Like in this case where he's working with a team of Australian chefs and he's working with people who have different experiences and different kind of like feelings for food. So don't get caught up in that and just try lots of different things. Experiment. So to put it simply, he wants to want people to like, young chefs, to kind of learn a lot of different things, learn a lot of different techniques, and kind of take that all under their wing.
でも一番大事なのは自分のその作っている料理に対してその自分のその信念というか自分の思いはこうだっていうものがそこの中心にあってなんで、それを一番大切にしながらさっき言ったタイプ。
So while you're cooking, you should always remember what you're feeling in. Like, make sure to put your feelings into it. Says that it's good to always remember that you should keep that love for your cooking, that feeling.
Yeah.
Because otherwise, yeah.